Hello everyone. So today I do find out some old CD changer. Sony, not so bad. 10 CD going in, at least standing on it. So let's just look what we find in this tiny box. So I just begin from removing these handles. There we go. Now, so now I can see some outputs and control, so probably power and steering. Anyway, I see more screws. Just a few more. Okay, can we open it now? No, there is one more screw. Going. Come on. Okay, just cover, piece of plastic. Yeah, just iron anyway. I never opened it one before, but it's cool. No, I still got CDs over there. So there's our main CD station. And it's just moving like up and down to the right channel, and there is like CDs in. Holder for vibration. Cool. They used to be like gummy container filled up with some kind of gooey stuff. Anyway, tiny spring. Okay, so this is our power income. There we go. Again, just a piece of iron. So let's just compress it a bit. There we go. Okay, one more tiny screw. Ah, too big. Just a piece of plastic. On the board, actually, not much. Only like two plugs, three plugs, and a few more. One transistor, probably. Anyway, low grade. Okay, that's the thing what gets pulled, but it don't wanna work without power, so cool. And there's like sucks lift under. We got more pretty circuit boards. That's nice. No gold plating up this, same as in here. One more connector tape. Fuel tank screws. Two more plugs. And that's our whole, actually whole CD. So we got laser, motor, second engine for moving the laser. And quite nice board, but it is actually mounted on metal plate. No, that's cool. Good. So this one is definitely mid-grade board. Just piece of plastic, and yeah, self laser. Sorry. Let's try to get the other one. See no more. But it doesn't mean there is no more. One in here. This piece of tape. There we go. Nothing on this side. It's one button. One IC. IC number two. Basically board like from simple CD-ROM station. Just few capacitors. Yeah. Cool, but low grade. Okay, no gold plating on this one. Same as this. And rest is just basically shred steel. I can see like two tiny circuit boards. Number one, one IC, one capacitor, that's it. Low grade again. Tiny one with LED on it, and yeah, that's it. Oh, there's one more. One out. This look like, no, it's not stained, it's iron. I thought it was stainless steel. Thank you. screws. So that's the last one. Also low grade, but still one tiny spool, copper spool, just two connection tapes. And these things actually look like a little bit gold plating on it. Not sure, but that's all from electronic stuff in these things. Yeah. And that's basically all. No, I can see one more engine and one tiny brass ring in here. And those are just iron, so let's try to get this tiny electric motor out. Okay, we got iron screw. Okay, just piece of iron, piece of plastic. Okay, there we go, our case with the CDs, one CD. Cool. Some kids stuff. Just cool, like a CD holder as well. But I wanna. No, I can see two more engines in here. I missed them before. Can I get it out? Yeah, I think so. I got like two screws, them all. Just a piece of iron, yes. Okay, I see movement. There we go. Two tiny electric motors. Cool. And there's one more in here. From this side. Got him. Another tiny engine. Springy things. see if I can get out this brass knob. There's two of them. One small. Okay, got it out, but it shoot away. And this one I get in one piece. Cool. So that was it in the car CD changer. As you can see, mostly just iron. And just tiny bits of circuit boards, few engines, laser, and yeah, that's basically it. So I think we can consider it as a just simple CD station like from the PC. Anyway guys, so that's it for this car CD changer. So I hope I see you next time.